Hi, my name is Steve Tadelis. I'm a professor of economics here at the University of California, Berkeley's Haas School of Business. I specialize in microeconomics and e-commerce and a variety of other fields. And I also had the benefit of spending a couple of years at eBay as a senior director in the research labs, building a team of data scientists and using that team to inform the business on solid data-driven business decisions. Then I also had the experience of spending a year at Amazon as VP of Economics and Market Design, also leading a team of data scientists to help the business improve outcome using economics and data science.
I'm Shachar Kariv. I'm Steve's colleague here at the University of California. I'm from the economics department. I was even the chair of the economics department. But now my sentence is over and I paid my debt to society. I was the faculty director of our experimental laboratory, and I'm also a co-founder of a fintech company.
In the course that we're offering, we'll start with the fundamentals of data science, which is basically statistics, probability, and how to make data-driven decisions.
We want to build things from the ground up, starting from statistics, giving everyone the background that they need in today's modern world, and being able, based on data and statistics, to make good business decisions.
For example, we're going to use methods like statistical tests. We're going to develop the understanding of methods like regression analyses, apply to causal inference, to business decisions, to forecasting. And we're going to end with topics around the lines of machine learning and how to apply that to business decisions.
So I think that, you know, in today's business world, there are two types of decisions that you have to make. You have to make decisions based on data, and you have to make decisions based on data. That's the only type of decisions that we are making. So there are people that are actually doing the data analytics, but there are people that asking the questions that we need to answer with data, and there are people that need to make decisions based on the data analytics. And everyone in this chain has to understand data and know how to leverage data, which is probably the biggest asset of companies these days.
Absolutely. And where this course will take you is to a place where you will become data literate. And that is a fundamental skill that you need today in order to engage with different parts of the data-driven business decision environment that every company really has to develop. There are many avenues that you could take to get some parts of what we're putting together here in this course. What makes Berkeley unique is, first, we are at the center of gravity of data science and analytics here in the San Francisco Bay Area. Every major company you could think of was either founded here or has a major presence here. And that relationship with the university of having graduates who work there, having the connections there, having actually faculty who've worked in these companies, really is able to leverage that theory and practice so that you could get a product that will really enhance your data literacy and turn you into an effective actor in this new economy.
No, Berkeley is not only a great university, it's the greatest public university. We've always been in the cutting edge of both research and teaching, and research and teaching goes together at Berkeley. In addition, we are here in the San Francisco Bay Area, and we have all the connections with the companies that are around here. Some faculty are even the founders of this company. And as Steve said, people are combining their academic life with working with these companies. And in the course, we are going to see people from the usual suspects that you can think about, Facebook, Airbnb, Uber, and all the companies that are just around us.
You might ask yourself, is this course right for you? If you are at any level in an organization, be it for-profit, be it public, be it non-for-profit, you have to adapt to this data environment. And for that reason, you are a candidate for this kind of course. Ideally, it's suited to people from a variety of domains, like marketing and advertising, like product management, like engineering, like sales, like finance, who want to get an understanding of how data could be used what is the right way to approach data within organizations, and how to deliver a data-driven culture that takes data, turns it into insights, and those insights are turned into actual decisions.
So, you know, each week we are going to present another topic, and at each week we are going to use a combinations of pre-recorded lectures by Steve and I, self-work, and work with Jupyter notebooks, which will go together with the topics that we are learning. So we would expect you to get a lot of work on your own, both studying and learning what Steve and I will talk about, but also do data analytics yourself.
You should expect to spend anywhere from 4 to 6 hours a week using some of your time to watch the videos. Typically, those are not going to be more than 2 hours a week. You'll also have self-work that typically will be around 2 hours a week. Every couple of weeks, we're going to have a live session where we, Shachar and I, will interact with you online to discuss the topics from the previous 2 weeks. So you have this real holistic combination of pre-recorded videos, self-work where you get your hands dirty, and live sessions where we could interact with you to really make sure that you're getting the value from this course. You might ask yourself, what's the importance of building a data-driven culture? Well, without it, your organization will never be able to leverage the high value you have from the data you have or data that you can collect. The program that we have here will help you create and facilitate a data-driven culture, first by increasing your awareness of data science and the analytics techniques that go with it. Second, giving you a blueprint of how to make better business decisions in your domain of expertise, be it advertising, marketing, sales, HR, or any other function. And third, the module on data science teams at the end of our program is going to help you see how to build the capabilities you need with a more holistic view of what makes for a winning data science and analytics team for your organization. You will learn how to effectively communicate with technical teams such as data scientists and data analysts, and you're going to learn to speak their language, and importantly, you're going to gain the knowledge you need to continue your learning journey. Our program is unique in that it really combines the theory and practice. You will get your hands dirty in the data. The exercises you will do will really turn you into an effective data literate person.